Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, up till now we have learned about the circular linked list, how to get the values and how to store them into the linked list. Okay, now we will look at functions which are going to define where linked list is empty and also to get the size of the linked list. Now this is very important. Let's suppose you take an example. You are trying to reverse a linked list in which there is only one node. So how do you going to reverse it? Okay, now in case of circular linked list, remembering that last node will be pointing to the first node. Okay, so before that I need to check whether the list is empty or not. Okay, see, if it is empty, then only I can insert the values. Okay, now suppose if I want to delete the elements into the empty linked list, is it going to be possible? No. Okay, so to perform this kind of functions, I need to first check whether the list is empty or not. That's why these functions hold a prime importance in case of linked list. Okay, now I've defined a function called as isEmpty. Okay, before that I need to create a class called as linked list. Inside that I've created the node reference variables called as start and end, and I've declared a variable called as size. Okay, inside this I've created a constructor called as linked list. How do you understand it is a constructor? Class name and the function name is same. Okay, so both are going to be same, it means it's a constructor. Now I've initialized the values. Okay, so start equal to null, end equal to null, and size equal to 0. Okay, so start I'm putting as what? Null. Then end is also null and size is 0. Okay, now to check whether the list is empty or not. Okay, how do we understand whether the list is empty or not? To do this, always I check the value of last element. Okay, or I can say the value of the element. Whenever the value comes as null, it means we have reached the end of the linked list. Okay, now suppose there is a case that start is null. So what it indicates is that list is empty only, since start is pointing to none, that is null. Okay, if there is one element, that element would be pointing to the null. Okay, so in case start is equal to null, it means that list is empty. Now we are going to return in the form of true or false only. Now true or false can be written in form of which one? Yes, you have guessed it right. It can be written in form of boolean only. That's why my return type of the function is empty is boolean. I'm returning the value start equal to null. Okay, start equal to null. It means list is empty. Okay, so whenever start is equal to null, that means my linked list is empty. Okay, now if I want to get the size of the linked list, which way I can get it? I have stored the values in which variable? Size variable. That variable value needs to be written up. Okay, so I have defined a function called as get size. Now this is going to return me which values? Size value. Okay, if list is empty, okay, let's take a consider where start is equal to null. What it means is that list is empty. Now in case of list is empty, size going to be, yes, you have guessed it right, it is 0. If it is was not, list is not empty, that means let's take a consideration into the example where we have 1. Okay, the size is going to increment. Okay, the size would come as 1. So what does it means is that whenever the list is empty, size is going to be 0. Like this we can get whether the list is empty or not, if there are elements some present or not. Okay, so why this is needed? If I want to delete some element, okay, I need to make sure there is some element present. How can I delete the non-existing elements? So to check this one, I need to have the values are proper values. Okay, so whenever I'm going to delete something, I need to make sure the values are there. To delete that values, I'm going to check whether the linked list is empty or not. Okay, using the function called as isEmpty, and this will return the values in form of boolean. Boolean can be true or false. false. If I am getting value as true, what it means is empty is true. That is, there is no one. Is empty is false. It means there is someone. That is, someone is what? Some node is going to be present into the linked list. Okay, that's why this function holds that prime importance where we're going to use the deletion function. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to Ekeeda channel.